A joint press conference of Rahul Gandhi and Akhilesh Yadav, the Gandhi sign made his poll projection. Rahul Gandhi declared ahead of phase one voting that the BJP will be restricted to 150 seats at max in Uttar Pradesh. He then went on to say that there is an undercurrent for the opposition alliance in UP, which will halt the march of the BJP.
मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि पिछले बार जो आप दोनों लोगों का गठबंधन था वो सफल नहीं हो सका उत्तर प्रदेश में. एक बार फिर आप लोग साथ आए हैं और प्रधानमंत्री ने पिछले दिनों कहा कि ये दो लड़कों की फ्लॉप फिल्म है जो इस बार भी फ्लॉप होगी. तो आगे आप क्या उम्मीद कर रहे हैं इस गठबंधन से? उत्तर प्रदेश में कितनी सफलता मिलेगी और कितनी सीटों की उम्मीद है इस बार आप लोगों को?
देखिए, मैं सीट्स का प्रेडिक्शन तो नहीं करता हूँ. जनरल बात कह सकता हूँ कि बीजेपी को मुझे लग रहा था 15-20 दिन पहले कि 180 से 180 तक जाएंगे, अब मुझे लग रहा है 150 तक जाएंगे. हर स्टेट में हमें रिपोर्ट मिल रही है कि हमारा चुनाव इम्प्रूव कर रहा है और अंडर करंट है.
Is this projection by Rahul Gandhi a sign of confidence or misconception? Rahul Gandhi's generals and allies have rallied behind the statement. Let's listen into some of them say the time has come for the BJP's rule to end.
According to me, 200 to 220 seats they may win. That is the report I'm having. That is why they are everywhere, they are telling we will get 400 seats like that. It is a strategy.
It is a very good information that he has traveled all over the country, and that may be the sense. You know, I also feel that I also came on record that NDA will not form the government and India will form the government.
So that is the kind of sentiment that continues to exist in the Congress camp, and how they continue to rally behind Rahul Gandhi when he says it's not going to be more than 150 for the BJP in Uttar Pradesh. Very interesting, because UP, remember, there are 80 Lok Sabha seats. Rahul Gandhi saying 150 for the BJP in UP. But several others have, of course, spoken of this from a national perspective. There are those like Siddaramaiah and DK Shivkumar, whose reactions we just played out, who say the BJP may be able to win close to 200 to 220 seats. Nyamika is with us on the broadcast as well. Nyamika, you know, many asking whether or not this is coming from a place of confidence or misconception as far as Rahul Gandhi's statement is concerned. Interesting that he gave 150 as the number for a state wherein only 80 Lok Sabha seats are going to be voting, though.
Absolutely, and not just Rahul Gandhi, there are many other leaders within the Congress party as well who are stating and showing this kind of a confidence as BJP, which is targeting for 400 par, they are not going to fulfill it. As it is today Rahul Gandhi who had addressed a press conference in which he has said that not just the India bloc is going to perform well, but also he has also predicted that the BJP is going to touch the mark of 150 only. He mentioned that just a few months before it was being said by Rahul Gandhi that it might be possible that the BJP will get 180 seats, but in today's press conference which he had addressed along with the Samajwadi Party's Akhilesh Yadav, he said that BJP is going to get just 150 seats in the upcoming Lok Sabha elections. And this is not just Rahul Gandhi but many other leaders within the Congress party who are
time for BJP is up is BJP what the Congress continues to maintain, and not on unexpected lines given we're just 2 days away from the first phase of polling across the country in Uttar Pradesh as well. Many thanks, Nyamika, for joining us with the latest. A quick break for now. We'll be right back.
Keen sir, your dinner.
On a tile? Arre, it's antibacterial.
Scratch resistant also.
The plates?
Keen bhai, it's a tile ad.
IM Plus technology se bane world class tiles. Tile ho to simple ho.